Hi guys! Yes, it's me again, Kim Dasal. So for today's video, I will be making budget-friendly burger steak na gawa sa puso ng saging. So first, nilinisan ko yung puso ng saging, hinugasan, tapos hiniwa. Then nilagay ko siya sa food processor. Pwede nyo rin namang tadtadin ng pino. And of course, nagatin ako ng 1 cup of flour, onion and garlic, 2 medium size of egg, salt and pepper, and all-in-one seasoning magic syrup. Tapos, mix well lang, guys. Siyempre, hindi natin matatawag na burger steak to pag walang gravy. Kaya kailangan natin ng gravy. 1/4 stick of butter, onion and garlic, tapos add nyo na yung mushroom. Then mag-add kayo ng 2 tablespoon ng flour, tapos halo lang ng mabuti. Then mag-add kayo ng 2 cups of milk. Nag-add din ako dito ng chicken powder and optional po ang ating thyme. Salt and pepper, syempre. Tapos uli yung soy sauce para more appetizing naman yung itsura niya. O tara, kain. And again, it's Kim Dasal. Please like and follow me for more cooking videos. Bye!